Right, so here we are. It looks a bit like a butt plug. However, it is a mushroom, or it's going to be. Now, this is the first attempt that I've done or made with carving polystyrene. And so far, I'm very impressed. The reason it's wrapped in tin foil is, of course, to prevent the resin from touching the polystyrene because it will melt. So my next job is to cover it in fiberglass. Now I've got this stuff which is a little bit too thick, however, it's what I've got, so it's what I'm going to use. So I'm going to put it on time lapse. And hope you enjoy. Right, so I've given it a rub down now that I've finished the fiberglass. And I'm not too concerned as it's my first attempt, but there are quite a few which were air bubbles. So I've got to repair them. So I'm just going to give it a total coat of resin, fill in the gaps with some more fiberglass, and then it should be good for a final rub down. So I won't put this on time lapse, I'll leave it filming as it is. My bigger brush has bloody gone solid, so I've only got a little one, but that's all right. Put a bit of white paint in it. And this final coat will help, or I'm hoping it will help, smooth out the surface. And this has taken a lot longer to make than I anticipated, to be honest. But hopefully the customer will be happy. And I didn't rub it down very well, looking at it now. Still. Live and learn. And I've got my second mushroom already prepared, ready to start carving the polystyrene. So I'm waiting on a delivery of spray paint to paint this butt plug. It does look a bit like a butt plug, but once I've got the paint on, it will look like a mushroom. But I am keen to get as smooth a finish as is possible, because that's what the customer's going to look at. Because they'll touch it, you know, and feel how smooth it is or isn't. Now I've used so far 11 pints of resin. on this little beauty. Which was way more than I expected to use. But I will admit, I do like this material. I do like polystyrene. All right, now I can get off my chair. I can fill in one or two, make a couple of repairs. And then I'll obviously rub that down tomorrow. And I'm covered in dust. I did wear a mask because I'm not stupid. I don't want to inhale this shit into my lungs or not too much of it. Wearing a mask for COVID, wow, that ain't going to protect you from shit. So we'll stick another one on there. And a little beauty on there. So when I do the fiberglass on the next one, I've got to take a little bit more care in terms of not creating air bubbles, because of course when I rub it down, well, suddenly there's a hole. Right, well, I'll carry on with this whilst you go and get yourself a cup of tea, and I'll be back when I'm about to paint.